and welcome to this press conference following the Foreign Affairs Council.
The Russian military campaign is becoming more and more ruthless, and the Ukrainian armed forces are fighting back with courage. Kyiv resists. For the ones who said that was matter of hours, the fall of Kyiv, this is not the case. Kyiv is resisting. Mariupol is resisting, Kharkov are resisting.